like he found himself a new challenge. LAPD.